Come on. We don't want to be late.
Yeah, okay. I just got some great news about Dr. Keenan. Patrick did his surgery, and he's going to be okay. And you just happened to be here to celebrate the good news.
I had a follow-up with Dr. Marucci.
How'd it go?
All tests came back great. No side effects, no symptoms.
I'm glad.
That's really great, yeah.
I'm actually here for my childbirth class. Molly's going to be my coach.
Unless you want to be there for Sam. You should be the one at the childbirth class, Jason. I'm only filling in for my mom anyway. I mean, come on, you're Sam's husband.
Molly, come on.
Sam, this is something you guys should be experiencing together as parents.
That's really for Sam and Jason to decide. Come on, we should get going.
No! I mean it, Jason. You should be there with Sam. You belong together. You can still love this baby, even if it isn't yours.
Can I talk to you in private for a second? I'm sorry about Molly.
Yeah, I guess it's become public knowledge.
She's my sister, Jason. She was wondering why we were separated and just assumed that you had abandoned me, so...
What did you tell her?
I told her the truth. I told her that we were separated because you weren't sure if you could accept the baby.
It's good that you're turning to your family.
I mean, everyone's gonna have to find out at some point. Your family, too.
You want to bring the quartermains into this?
This baby is still gonna be a part of them, Jason. Your family's gonna wonder why I'm raising it alone.
But you don't have to.
Are you saying that you want to raise this baby together?
Sam, I want to. I'm sorry, but... living with Franco's baby is just, it's just still too hard for me to accept.
And there's no chance you're going to change your mind.
I don't know. I mean, you moved out so fast and we didn't get a chance to talk about anything, about just any alternatives.
Alternatives?
Yeah, a way that we could still be together.
Are you saying you want to put this baby up for adoption?
I don't know. I'm just saying that there's people out there who would love the baby, who wouldn't judge the baby, and that's what this baby deserves.
I did, Jason. I thought about it for a second. I really did. I thought maybe I could put my own issues with my adoption aside for a second. I thought about being able to give this baby to a family that would be loving, and it would be a good solution for everyone.
We can still have kids. And when you're ready...
Then I saw that sonogram, Jason. And I felt my baby move. And I realized that this baby is a part of me. And when Ronnie jammed that gun in my side, it became real. I love this baby. I want this baby. And I can handle it, even if you can't.
Class starts any second, but I'm okay with leaving if you
want to
be there for Sam.
It's just you and me, sis. Come on.
To goodbye, crawling.